feeling, feeling love. Love is wanting to be loved. Love is touch. Touch is love. Love is reaching, reaching love. Love is asking to be.
So, how have you found the bodywork workshop day 2? I won't put this up. Don't worry.
No, you can.
Okay.
Day 2, I'm almost feeling saturated. Like there was like so many insights that were pouring in. So I'm like all saturated and like I feel I've reached the saturation point for the day with receiving. Like I've received more than I could ask for.
Thank you for sharing that. So how did you find, what was your experience of the workshop?
Today it was in a way also kind of liberating. One of the sessions, especially the breathing sessions, it brought me in touch with experiences that I didn't imagine a simple technique like breathing would do. And a lot of emotions, a lot of body pains were sensed. A lot of homework to do now.
By homework you mean?
Not integration of what came up.
Okay. Thank you. What is your learning from it?
My learning from it has been, I had read in books like Power of Now, but then I have actually experienced it here, like just being in the now, being with your body, being with the sensations. I've read about it otherwise, but then experiencing it here was like really practical. So that's my experience.
Thank you. Yeah. So let's just begin with, in terms of how would you describe body work? Oops.
Body work. First, like the word says, we work on body, with the body, and mostly it's by touching. First of all, our own body is the instrument of which we work with. We feel in our own body what will be good, what is needed, how the other person feels. It's the instrument of
perception.
Perception. To touch the body is coming from the innermost, giving it to the person we work with. Touching is love. Like John Lennon says, love is touch.
Bridget, you talk about that a lot of the sickness today is because of the lack of love and the lack of touch. Can you describe that a bit?
Yes, in my point of view, you said the most sickness is because human beings are not touched enough. So last day I told the story from the woman with a psychic disease. She got a lot of medicine and pills, and she was very, very fat and didn't interest in anything. And when I start being with her, I begin to touch her, just in a lovely way. Good morning, sleep well. And first, when I touched her, she was scared about it. But after a while, the touching gets more and more longer, or like she began to like it. And she asked, "Oh, please, can you touch me once more?" After a while, after months, she became. Said very often, "Can you touch me, please?" And, but now very long, please, because I love it. And then she lost weight and she began to take makeup and began to walk outside for half an hour or an hour. She gets more and more alive and more interested in being alive. So
that's how touch works. Rupert, what's your, what would you want to say about body work? And what are the basic kind of principles involved?
Certain ways of body work. So my body work just comes out of my hands. So I work on the structure, body structure, but beyond that I work, or it's not a work, but it touches soul. So when you ask me about body work, I just think about to love bodies, to love people, to touch them that they can feel there is somebody out there and inside. That's this way. I mean, this question comes up again and again, and I never really know how to explain body work because it's so complex. Mm.